Welcome to the Idiom Subway, a podcast designed to help you master the world of English idioms. Aside from your list of vocabulary words, idioms are a fun way to express your thoughts and feelings. Sometimes, an idiom is the perfect expression to describe your feelings during a conversation. There are thousands of idioms you can use for different situations, and we're here to guide you. Express yourself. Be creative. Sound like a native speaker. Do it all here at the Idiom Subway. Hi, it's Kathy, and welcome to episode 11 of the Idiom Subway. Today, we'll be covering animal idioms. These idioms are quite common and are used in everyday conversations. You can use these idioms to add a little fun to your conversation. If you're ready, let's begin! First idiom. Busy as a bee. Meaning, one who is very busy and active. For example,
have you seen Betty? I need her to sign something.
No, I haven't seen her around. But you know Betty, she's busy as a bee. She's always running around working on something.
Second idiom. Elephant in the room. Meaning, an obvious major problem or issue that people avoid discussing or acknowledging. For example, you know how my brother is a shopaholic, right?
Yes, why?
Well, last night I had a talk with him and my parents.
So you talked about his shopping addiction?
Yeah, I just had to address the elephant in the room. If he continues being like that, it will only harm him.
Third idiom. Pig out. Meaning, to eat greedily. For example,
Mia, have you eaten lunch yet?
Yes, but I still feel hungry.
How about we go for some snacks later? It's my treat.
That would be great. Thanks, Eve. I'm definitely going to pig out later.
Fourth idiom. Scaredy-cat. Meaning, a person who is easily frightened or needlessly afraid. For example,
I'm going to the dentist tomorrow, but I'm so scared just thinking about it.
Don't be a scaredy cat, Mia. You can do this. It will be over before you know it.
Fifth idiom. When pigs fly. Meaning, used to say when one thinks that something will never happen. For example,
do you think Mr. Brown will pay for the team dinner later?
Yeah, when pigs fly, you know how stingy he is when it comes to money.
Sixth idiom. Bullseye. Meaning, to get something exactly right or be on target. For example,
that morning talk show on TV was really eye-opening.
I agree. The guest who spoke really hit the bullseye regarding what economies are experiencing right now.
All right, that's all for episode 11. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, if you'd like to support this podcast, please share it with others on social media or leave us a review. We want to hear from you guys, our listeners, about our podcast so far. To do that, you can connect with us through our main channel, Easy English Daily. We're on Facebook at Easy English Daily and on Instagram and Pinterest at Easy English Daily Official. Check out our YouTube channel, Easy English Daily, for the video format of this podcast, complete with subtitles. Have you ever addressed an elephant in the room before? How did it go? Thank you so much for tuning in and see you in the next one. Bye!